Tell me, have you seen the marvelous bread fish?
Yes! Yes! It's complete! My time-traveling pocket watch is complete! Now I, Reginald Haberboob, child scientist prodigy, will be able to travel through time.
Dinner's ready!
Not now, Mom! I'm in the middle of an experiment!
So? Does it really matter?
Yes, it does! I can't wait! I'm gonna travel to the future!
You forgot to feed Molly!
I will feed Molly later! I'm gonna travel to the future. Leave me alone. I'll eat
later.
Whatever
you say, dear.
As I was saying, I, Reginald Haberboob, child scientist prodigy, can travel to the future at the touch of one button. All right, here goes nothing.
Hey, look over there.
What's that?
I don't know, just go check it out.
Check it out.
You're right there.
Oh God!
What? Who are you? Why are you dressed so strangely?
Wait a minute. It worked! What's the date? Is it still 1952?
1952? What are you talking about?
Sir, if I may ask, are you on drugs?
So, you mean it's after 1952, is that correct? Is it in the 2000s? Great Scott!
I feel like someone said that before, but I'm not sure. Just tell me what year it is.
I hate to break it to you, but it's 2014.
2014? You have to be joking with me! How far advanced are we in technology? Are we driving floating cars yet? What's the situation like in Yugoslavia?
Yugoslavia? Yeah, I've never heard of that city before.
You know what? Enough questions. Just show me what this generation is about. Show me everything that's popular, everything that has been contributed to society since 1952. I want to know. Tell me.
So can we get your name, sir? I mean, we're gonna waste the rest of the day on you.
My name is Reginald. Reginald Haberboob.
Well, my name is Randy Butternubs.
Yes. And, you know, I am Lady Longbottom. Nice to meet you. Pleasure.
I've never seen anything like these before. What happened? Is this the invention?
Didn't you get the memo? They are called cell phones.
Cell phones? You mean like the telephone? Yes, I've heard of the telephone, but these do not look like telephones. They have what appears to be pictures moving on them. What is this madness? I don't understand. I don't know if I should stay here much longer. It seems to be getting kind of late. I just don't...
Here, take a look at this little deal.
What is this?
Take a look at my phone.
No, I don't want to see your phone.
You know, this is like on social media and like...
How about Facebook, Twitter, and how about Instagram?
Oh,
this is the best. Hashtag.
I do not want to take part in any of this electronic social media. I have had enough of this generation. Everything is oversized and lit up, and there's just... I can't wrap my head around any of it. I am returning to my own time. Good day. Am I in one piece? Oh, thank God. I am never going back to the future ever again. Everything's so interconnected and there's no privacy. I'm done. I'm so done.
Memo, these are called. Keep going.